in the East Bay. Two suspects are under arrest now for stealing a car in Oakland that had a two-year-old inside. This happened in the Highland neighborhood yesterday afternoon. A woman told police that a stranger took her car with her son inside. Officials later found that child wandering near a warehouse in San Leandro. The car was later tracked to Marin County, where police arrested two people.